Okay.
So we have the pinky, and instead of trying to feed it while it's in its
feeding box,
then we're gonna try it without its feeding box. I got a UVB light. My brother traded me for a basketball ball. A mini one.
Oh my gosh. How brutal.
Why are you feeding it in the cage?
I want to try it.
I want to do that for you.
Yeah, because he doesn't know it's feeding time.
Yeah, Brody, he doesn't know it's feeding time.
Or come turn on. The lights on, because you can barely see. Turn the lights on, Brody.
The camera is not in VOs. It's not going to be OC.
So who cares?
Ooh, that's...
Yes, that's not a small baby. Come here. Don't feed him in the cage. Feed him in the shoebox.
I've been watching videos, and they always said, feed it in the cage. It's better.
But he doesn't know that it's feeding time.
So what?
Oh, my girlfriend. He's scared of it.
I'm scared of a pinky. You gonna chop.
Oh.
What the heck? Like, that wasn't a strike. He just went like...
Oh.
No, keep it. He just decided to eat it, because he didn't know what it was.
Here, you hold it. Here.
It's getting bigger. He's getting definitely bigger.
We can't even see him.
I know. There we go.
Yes.
There's
cool.
His sneaky.
He just like slowly went into it. Yeah. Just strike. Like he normally does in that fushu box.
Oh, that's so cool.
I can't balance.
Okay, so this is today's video, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye.